Hey guys, welcome to Creative Soft, and in this particular video we are going to talk about why Android is better than iOS. And finally, after watching this particular video till the end, you will be finally able to brag among your iOS buddies why your Android phone is much more better than the iPhone. So let's get started. The first reason why Android is superior compared to iOS is that you can root your phone. Root is nothing but giving privileges like the admin access to your phone, and you can do wonderful stuff like overclocking, etc. I know you can do it on the iOS side also, you can jailbreak it, etc. But then again, it's a tedious process and wouldn't recommend that. So definitely rooting on Android phone is not the same as jailbreaking on an iPhone, and that would actually lead to some serious issues with your iPhone. So definitely rooting on Android is better, but I do not recommend it, but it's a way to get overclocking and other performance stuff. So guys, if you like this kind of videos, please hit that like button and subscribe to my channel, and please press that bell notification icon so that you get notification whenever we upload any future video. Second reason why Android is better than iOS is because of sharing of data and photos, etc. And you all know, if you directly connect your Android phone to the PC or even Mac, it is very seamless and very easy to transfer data between the phone and the PC, or the PC and the phone. It is very sad thing that even if you have a MacBook and if you try to connect your iPhone and transfer data, it's not the same thing. Definitely the data transfer is much more better on Android compared to iOS. Reason number three why Android is better than iOS is customization. You can put something like launchers, etc., and themes and whatnot to completely change the look of your Android phone, and basically this is the reason, guys, the launchers, etc., which makes it much more special than iOS. And the level of customization, the widget, etc., is just in comparison to iOS is much more better and highly customizable. And certain phones like the Xiaomi and all, they literally come with something like live wallpapers. I know you always get live wallpapers on iOS also. They have something called a super wallpapers. I mean, once you just click it on the lock screen, it have this nice animation playing which directly zooms into somewhat like a planet and all, you know, shows you a very different way dynamically the wallpaper, etc. So this is one of the reason I feel the Android is better than iOS. Also guys, you can put icon packs and totally change the looks and the feel of your icon. You all can have something like Samsung icons on your Pixel phone. Fourth reason why Android is better than iOS is because of the notification. The notification is much more better, guys, on the Android. And even the individual notifications, etc., you cannot just swipe and, you know, dismiss them just like how you can do it on Android. And iOS sucks when it comes to notification. It's not that good, guys. It's not my favorite. And Android, it just nails the notification which comes on the phone. So this is the reason why I really like Android compared to iOS much more. Reason number five is Google Assistant. Google Assistant still works way better on an Android phone, and it is one of the best assistant which you can use compared to something like Alexa or Siri. And trust me guys, I had really bad experience when it comes to Siri understanding Indian accent and other foreign language accent. Siri just don't cut it off, and I feel in this particular respect the Google Assistant is much more better compared to Siri. Reason number six why Android is better than iOS is because of the Google ecosystem. As you all can see, most of the people are using Gmail or Google Drive, and they are much more working better on an Android phone. In certain cases, I really like the Google ecosystem. Since a kid, I had been, you know, accustomed for using everything from Gmail, Keep, YouTube. Especially I cannot live without it, and there is no alternative to YouTube. And one of those reasons, guys, like if you are into that Google bubble, I feel Android is the thing for you. Reason number seven why Android is better than iOS is because of the file system. Android, as you all know, it is having a file system like a computer or a PC. It have this nice directory management, etc. But if you see on the iOS side, it is not that great, guys. And especially, you know, it is very difficult for me even to find out how big is the file or the meta axis etc, the file you know properties etc on an Android. What I need to do is copy that in files and then find out how big is the file. I mean that is ridiculous. But if you consider that with an you know something like Android, it is not the case. You can directly go to any file manager, or you all can have another third party file manager which just shows you all the properties etc. So the file manager, even organizing all these particular files etc, is much more better guys on an Android compared to iOS. Reason number 8 why Android is better is because there are simply more number of apps compared to the iOS. So if you can find out, there is tons of apps, even ones which you need and even the ones which you don't need. So it is very difficult for somebody to create a customized app for iOS because of the all this procedure and other things, the acceptance they have to go with the app store. But it is very easy for somebody, a custom company, to come up with their Android app and just directly deploy it on the Play Store, or even for that matter they can sideload it and they can directly use on any Android phone without even going to the Play Store. So there are tons of apps. So this is the reason I feel Android is simply better than iOS. Reason number 9 why Android is better than the iOS is simply because the hardware is awesome. You always get the latest and the greatest hardware, latest technology etc on the Android counterpart compared to the iOS. I mean Android is still much more ahead when it comes to something like pop-up cameras or built-in fingerprint under the screen etc. But if you see on the iOS part, we are still running on the notch even in 2021. There are other things which are getting slightly caught up right now, but I feel the hardware on the Android side is much more better. You all can just check out the spec sheet of the Xiaomi Mi 11 Ultra and you all will be really surprised, the fast charging etc and other things. The hardware is really much more capable. I feel, I know the processors on iOS is much more better just in terms of benchmark and other stuff, but if you see, you have a lot of options. Like for example, micro SD card is still not available on any iOS devices, and I feel this is one of the reason, micro SD cards and all, they are supported natively. You can directly plug in on your phone. So there are certain hardware advantages of the Android over iOS. Reason number 10 why the Android is better than iOS is the fast charging speeds. And as you can see, there are many phones which are even coming up with 120W, I mean freaking 120W of wired charger. For example, a MacBook Pro is supporting maximum of 60W to their charger, as far as I know guys. And as you all know, like they can even charge under like maybe 30 minutes I guess. And especially the Mi 11 Ultra, which maybe in the future we'll be doing a particular video on this, it is having a crazy speed. Like it's one of the only phones which are supporting 67W wireless charging and 67W wired charging as well, whereas the iPhone and other iOS devices, they are maybe stuck at around 20W wired and 15W wireless charging. And that makes it like much more compelling option for those people who are power hungry and who use a lot of battery for their entire day. And even some phones like from Samsung, and they are coming with a 7000 milliamp hour battery. I mean it's like a power bank attached to your phone. If I have missed anything guys, please let me know in the comments below. And if you think there are other points which makes the Android much better than the iOS, please let me know in the comments below. I hope you enjoyed this particular video as much as we did while creating it. Please subscribe to our channel because there is always something new to learn on CreativeSoft. Also do check out these cool videos which we have. Let us know in the comments below what you think, what are your opinions about this particular topic. And again, thanks a lot guys for watching this particular video, and see you in my next video.